becomes the 15. Oh, now SIS is struggling. Fahi Ben Kalfala, empty nets. Can you believe it? The Brisbane Roar take the lead after being on the back foot for so long in the opening 33 minutes. But a mistake from SIS, of all people, is punished by Fahi Ben Kalfala. There was that early concern for this man, Fahi Ben Kalfala. Can they make it two? Macaroni! What a delightful finish. Two in two against the Reds for the Italian marquee man. And this Isaias tries to milk a yellow card out of all that. The free kick goes the way of Brisbane here, although Elsie didn't like the way Mackay went in on the challenge, and it's all kicking off. Mile Uznic and Mackay. And the officials want to talk this one over. Macca's VAR will be checking out the replays as we speak. Matt Mackay, after the tip-off, is going to be shown a straight red card. And the game changes on the stroke of half-time. Brisbane may have a two-goal buffer, but they're down to 10. Here's Strain. Moroni. Tony scored one A-League goal. Make it 2-0, and Kiddo on the follow-up. Blazes it high. Well, what a strike from an unlikely source, the substitute Michael Moroni. Bowled it straight out to Gamiro. And here's one to chase. Mile Uznic right through the middle with his speed. Around the keeper, has the finish. Tapping. George Blackwood's there. They finally got their goal. And it's game on. What a feeling for a striker. Oh, Ben Kalfala trying to do it. Damien Murray, and he wasn't too far away from the kickoff. SIS, deflection on the cross, and it favoured Elsie, who attacked it. Absalonson, and Mile Uznic didn't get the touch he was after.